Hey guys, in this video I'm going to be showing you how to make the Henchman door in Fortnite creative mode. So without further ado, let's get started. So guys, as you saw in the little clip, this is how the henchman door actually works. So we have a button which is linked to channel 1 and is invisible, so when you press the button it sends a signal to channel 1. So right now in a moment I'll be showing you what the button actually does. So here I've set up a sequencer which is enabled by channel 1 and triggers channel 2 and 3. So what channel 2 and 3 actually do is trigger this preceptor device, so which actually checks the player. So when a player looks at this device, it transmits on channel 4. Here we have a attribute trigger, so it listens to channel 4, and if all checks are valid it transmits on channel 5, and if they're invalid it's on channel 6. So this is what it actually does. Again, I'm going to show you what it does, and it checks for if you're close to, which is as you saw the henchman only. So if it's on channel 6, which is a wrong one, it says henchman only, and if it's on channel 5, it says access granted. And what, and then this is the door lock thing. Oh, sorry, I forgot the name, it's called the lock device here. So it unlocks when it goes from channel 5, and yeah, that's basically it. Unlocks from channel 8 and 7, which I'll be showing you next. So right now, as you can see guys, I'm going to the other one. This is sequencer number 2, so there's only 2 sequences required. So this activates on channel 5. This is so when the button's pressed, it will wait a few seconds, then it will automatically close the door and lock it. That's basically what all of these things do. And yeah, hope you guys had a great time. Thanks for watching, hope this helped, and I'll see you next time. Just before I go guys, I have a few things to say. Number 1, we are official Epic partners, so be sure to be using code WINDYNAMIC1619 in the item shop, and I now stream on Twitch. You can follow me on twitch.tv/dynamic1619. Thanks for watching. You know I'm the same one, diamonds on my chain, in your frame looking A1. Baby got my game up, always with my day ones. Your boyfriend a lane, so that nigga get his change up.